Science is always a hands-on experience for students at Cuyahoga Heights Elementary. Located just south of Cleveland along East 71st Street, the small village of Cuyahoga Heights is home to this week's cool school.
Move it over there, like in between your feet.
The 344 students at this blue ribbon school learn much more than just how to read and write.
Get to work!
They're a robot. They're like remote control cars that we program on the computers.
The curriculum is designed to both educate and enrich students with unique skill sets, like how to work together to build and operate their own robots.
The trick is you just have to work with your partner, and you guys have to try not to fight that much, and you just have to get along.
That still is fast. Very fast.
This project for technology class starts with a simple sketch.
Talk to your group about it.
And ends with a carefully choreographed game of fetch.
This is the robotics and automation design course. We begin in fourth grade, so these students in fourth grade learn about robots and then learn how to build a robot, test the parts. And originally we're controlling them with a controller. And then we moved on to their programming the robots to be autonomous and completing challenges.
Just put the dot in anyways.
Even the biggest buildings start with some basic measurements, but these future engineers and architects are working on a much smaller scale.
We're trying to make what the house actually looks like, but with tape, so it could be a giant blueprint.
They're pacing out and taping off the blueprints for a custom-made tiny house for their pre-K classmates.
What we're gonna do for this project, we're gonna make a tiny house, little like a dollhouse, for our pre-K classes. We're going to interview them, and we're going to see what they want for their house.
The library offers students a chance to escape to their own quiet space where they can read and reflect on the day's lessons, or just curl up with a good book and a great friend. And while every student marches to their own beat, sometimes you just want to rock out with your friends and barrel ahead.
He taught us not to be Donkey Kong. Don't be Donkey Kong. Oh, now that is the funniest thing ever.
That's why Cuyahoga Heights Elementary is one of the coolest schools ever. Blue Max.